we got a health passport here. So it's official, and it's for some weird name from another country. Looks like they're good for a lot of, you really can't do a passport for flu. Yellow fever. Oh, they got it in French. The health passport. Vaccine valid for 10 years. I got none. They got none. No immunization for rabies, hepatitis, malaria. So this needs to be updated for COVID. I'm sure they got it already ready to go. Health problems, none. And they stapled it. Zimbabwe? Huh.